Hi, we are here with my 10-year-old and our chihuahua. We're gonna do a lesson, aren't we? Yeah. So she is in level 4 of The Grand and the Beautiful right now. And we started this in February, right? Do you remember now when you finished level 3? She went through level 3 pretty quickly, and we probably could have started her on level 4 a lot sooner, but it is what it is. She's doing just fine now. So she's actually, Ellen, she's actually really independent with this, so I don't do a lot with her. There is a challenging sentence word climb that we do together, so our lesson is asking for us to do that this time. So we're going to do that, and we're going to get started on her lesson. Really quickly, I did just want to show you this. She loves the art lessons in here. Does Ginger like the art lessons too?
There's a brick house, and that was on.
Elena loves the art lessons in here, and especially the pastels. So I wanted to show you, this was the lesson here. And this was what she did on her chalk paper. So I thought that was really, really cool. Ooh, there's little apples there. So this is what a lesson looks like. Really quick opening to show you what you need to do as the parent, and then it shows you what the student needs to do. So what's really cool is they do include geography in here, and then they do language arts lessons based off of some of the geography they're doing. So we're today, it has us do the work on the challenging sentence climb in your workshop book for 2 to 4 minutes. So that's in this workshop book. This is the other book. The first one is the main lesson book. And then there's the challenging sentence climbs. And she is on this one here. We've done this one before, huh? Right? Have you finished this one yet? Nope. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You ready?
Through the fields of our parts, feelings part our ways, keeping us close but estranged now, dreams holding us closer.
After she finishes the challenging word climb with me, she was able to do the rest of the lesson all on her own.
Days, recalling it backwards, our dreams holding us closer.
When she's finished with the lesson, then she takes some time to read from her reader that came with level 4.
We can see so clear.
Again, all on her own, she moves into her spelling workshop book and finishes that section of the lesson and works on the spelling workshop.
Even when we're free, it's true, the difference is the same. The colors always change, but the song is the same now. Lifting us higher, ooh, we can see so clear, ooh, we can see so clear.
Now you can see what her finished lesson looked like. This was the spelling lesson she had to work on, working adding CH and TCH to the words. Then she had to do some contractions. Then she gets to practice with her unit spelling words. In this fun, simple way. And this is a peek at the finished geography lesson that she did earlier.
Thanks so much for joining us today. My daughter is a little bit camera shy, so it was a bit difficult to try to get her to be comfortable in camera. So that's why you didn't get to see her too much today, but that was the lesson that we were able to do. And if you haven't met me yet, hi, I'm Ashley. I'm here at Joyful Noise Learning, and I love to talk about Charlotte Mason-inspired homeschool, biblically-based curriculum, and affordable homeschooling as well. This is a fun collaboration. We are hosted by Yasmin at Mommy on the Move. She is an amazing homeschool mom. She is a bilingual family. She has 4 beautiful kiddos, and you're gonna wanna check out her channel. Also, she has been so incredible in this, in organizing so many of us YouTubers to share, do a lesson with me for all the levels of The Good and the Beautiful. If after you've watched my video, you're gonna wanna check out the playlist and you're gonna see lessons from each of the levels. Like I said, there's also a giveaway, so don't forget to enter the giveaway. I'll put a link in the description below for that giveaway as well. Thanks so much for joining me. I hope to see you next time. Go find his joy among the noise, and I'll see you next time.